Your daughter isn't simply in a vegetative state. She's already dead. I'm sorry to be so blunt, but it is essential that we all understand this fact. This cannot be about looking to find something to improve the quality of Abby's life. What you need to focus on is what's best and most dignified for Abby.